Hey everyone, today we get to play on Sky Temple. We are solo queuing right now. We just were in a party. It didn't go too well, but we had some fun, so it was good. Sky Temple. We are plat 3, I believe. I want to say plat 3. Looks like we're playing with Ephra, Rev, Quasimodo, Darkness, and iPhone XS. Let's see what everyone plays here. So basically, this guy might be a smurf. Only playing a range assassin. Darkness, also range assassin. Quasimodo, also range assassin. And then Efren Rev, also range assassin. Okay. Interesting what everyone is able to play nowadays. Let's go ahead and go healer. I'm gonna show Brightwing a butt. I cannot. So let's go ahead and switch it over.
So it begins.
Okay. What do we want to play?
Anytime you're ready.
Okay, so Rainer, Asmodan.
It is time.
Rhonda's not terrible.
The wait
Cassia.
Is over.
Needs another form of CC though. Right now we don't really have any. So maybe Stukov. Actually, a nano boost in Malphiel would be really nice. See what kind of tank Quasimodo is going to be playing.
Our world is worth fighting for.
Anna checking in.
We will forge a great.
That
destiny.
Is a very odd choice as another assassin. Are you gonna go twin blades into an Arthas? I would not recommend. Your Cassia, Galthos, Zul, Arthas, Brightwing. I'll try to save my healing negation for whenever Brightwing tries to teleport into someone. Just anyone that we're trying to blow up, I guess. I can just throw that on so that he can't save them. Be interesting. To see how well we do here.
For your ceaseless battle, if you wish to live, that is.
But
the battle begins.
As long as my cues are on point,
I will get us
all heal. Asmodan's going probably suicide. Asmodan. Rainer going ace in the hole.
In 10 seconds.
Good synergy between Mei and Rainer.
5, 4. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, eternal hunger.
Slay each other.
On the move.
Much obliged.
Heal him on his way down. While this is happening, we do have Azanin getting free push top. Alright. Guess I can do this.
Enemy in my sight.
Just have vision here. And duel is bottom. Actualization. No one's in the bush. See that there's two.
Acknowledged. Orders received.
All right. This medic's my new best friend.
Leave. Not bad. Be able to get that. Put it on top.
I'm going in.
Retreat.
All in way now.
Azan got soloed by the kill boss.
The temple's magic subsides. Find something else to fight over.
Go.
We ought to capture this mercenary camp.
Enemy in my sight.
Go.
Sometimes I still feel that. All in way enough.
That tickles.
And two top. Already got that kill. We're gonna lose top four, three top, four top. Yeah.
We got a fort that needs to
have lost a fort.
Yeah, we just need to get as much damage.
I'll make
choose a talent.
Acknowledged.
Alright. I'm gonna go Eye of Horus here, as there's no real good nano boost targets.
The light of the sun grows within the temple. Soon they shall pass in my time.
Bring them before me.
No, that's so many
people.
Yes, rid their force. It flows through.
All right, and Aznan's gonna be grabbing top.
Do not let these mortals approach
them.
My thanks. Good work, friend.
Queued up. How about some mercenaries?
All right. Well, managed to get a kill.
Enemy fort level.
Everyone's just kind of YOLOing.
I'll make quick work.
Choose a talent.
Heading Don't out. Get me wrong. Apparently, it's working out. Okay.
The magic of the temple sleeps until I choose another one.
That tickles.
Much alive.
My thanks, keeper.
Enemy contact.
Easy walk away. All right.
Yay! I'm going in.
Azadan also just free pushing.
On the move.
Get myself some XP here. We are almost two levels ahead. Look at this wave clear by Anna. I've never seen it.
Alright,
there we go.
Soon they shall bask in my glory.
Thank you.
Choose a time.
work, friend.
Okay. Alright. I do have the global here. I have no idea what she just said. Alright, everyone okay? Rainer's dead. Told him to leave, but he just did not want to. Okay. Okay. So far, I think we're playing okay.
Has been expended. You are stronger than I am.
That tickles.
Just watch yourself, guys. It's pretty easy. It wasn't easy. Not gonna lie, it wasn't that easy, but Aspenin did a split push thing, got the XP advantage and the structure advantage. That allowed us to get the win. Did I die? I think I died. I don't think I tapped, I don't think I backed at all. Much 200 for that. Let's see here. No, I didn't die. Yeah, I don't think I tapped. I don't think I did anything besides brawl. Now, this is a good brawl for me. There's no coordination or whatsoever. But we went with Slumber Shells, Overdose. We went Night Terrors, Eye of Horus because there's no real good nano boost targets. We went with Purifying Darts to get rid of the roots by both Zul and Arthas. And then slows by Arthas as well. Then we went with active reload at level 20. Probably just the explosion of Eye of Horus, the upgrade Eye of Horus. But we didn't need it because we won. Let me know what you guys think and what we could have done a little bit better. And have a great day.